back to another Halo Wars video. Today we'll be doing mission 12, repairs.
We're inside the planet.
Captain, we need damage control or the Spirit of Fire is going down.
Forge, use Cyclopsis to repair the power core while you defend against Covenant attacks.
We'll get it done.
All units, local units.
Yes, sir. They're attacking our power core! Right away. On the way.
Captain, they're transporting invasion forces onto the hull.
All units.
Got it. Moving to the main target.
Cyclops, prepared.
Hawk on station.
More resources required. All units.
Hostile target.
They're attacking with both aircraft and ground troops. We should upgrade our turrets to counter appropriately.
Local units. Local units.
On the way. I see it.
Local units.
Target acquired.
Local units.
Easily done.
Turret complete. Turret complete. Local units.
Our power core has been repaired about halfway.
Turret improved. Local units.
I'm on it.
Turret complete. Turret improved.
Power core is fully repaired. Serena,
oh, wow.
Best speed away.
Turret complete.
Fully repaired. Yeah, that's quite a short one. I will admit that took 6 minutes. That was quick. Finished that one, so. Hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll catch you all another day. Bye, everyone.